Hi, I'm KB. This video is one of four videos I've made about and in different aspect ratios. If you haven't watched the first part yet, please go ahead and do that. There's a link to it up here in the corner. I've put links to all the four videos in the description and on the end screen. This video is shot in the standard 16:9 widescreen format. I've converted it to 2:1 in post by chopping off a bit of the top and bottom. In total, around 11% of the image is lost in this conversion. The 2:1 ratio is really interesting. There are only a few physical devices with this proportion, but it sits nicely between the very used widescreen and ultrawide formats. This means that you'll still get some black bars on the most screens and devices, but they will be smaller than if you use the major formats. And 2:1 is fully supported on YouTube, so you can use cards on the end screen like on 16:9 videos. If you happen to rock an old 4:3 monitor or TV, you will get black bars, like with other wide formats. 1/3 of the image will be wasted by black nothing. But more likely, you will have a 16:9 monitor or television. In that case, only 11% of the image will be replaced with black bars above and below the image. If you have an ultrawide display, like modern smartphone or ultrawide monitor, the ratio varies a bit, but up to 16% will be wasted, with black pillars on the side of the image. As some smartphone apps support zooming in on the image to fill the display, you might want to avoid putting essential visual elements on the top and the bottom edge of the image, and as those will be pushed out of view. The 2:1 format is a great compromise for content that will be displayed on both widescreen devices, like TVs and monitors, and ultrawide devices like smartphones. You'll still get black areas that can't be avoided, but they will be minimized. I use a 2:1 ratio on most of my YouTube videos, as I have viewers on a wide selection of devices. Please go ahead and check the other aspect ratios by watching my other videos. Links are in the description.